come. The end is always the same.
You have noticed that Mog is hiding something from you, right?
Are you telling me not to trust him?
No, no, no. I just want you to be ready for whatever comes.
This is the beginning of your act.
beat this!
Did you even break a sweat? I have to tell you something, Master. I have a bad feeling, Kupo. Something nasty is waiting for us here. Promise me you'll be careful, Kupo.
Is it that bad a feeling? You really seem worried. Well, don't be. I'm not losing any fights, Mog.
That's the spirit, Kupo.
Watch this.
No more games.
This isn't over. Just you wait.
Here you go!
Go back to the land from whence you came. One notch for every time. No escape this time, Lich.
I just wanted to say thank you, Master, for everything.
This isn't over, Mom. We're going after that lich.
Let me at him, Kapo. We're going to be at the ruins soon, Master! But there's more and more ruins to visit after this one, so we have to hurry up! Oh, just be careful when you're talking to Princess Sarah. Don't say anything rude.
Got it.
And what else? Oh, and don't listen to anyone but the Princess. Especially Chaos, don't listen to him at all. What else?
Hold on, that's a lot to remember in one day.
Well, remember it anyway! It's not like anything I said is that hard, Kapo!
What are you getting mad for?
Kapo.
Another joke? Why am I not surprised?
He's dead! Game's over! Here you go!
Oh no! It's coming! Kapo! Kapo! Leave this one to me, Master!
Huh?
Don't worry, I got this, Kapo! Bravery shall the Warrior of Light's companion protect him. That's what the prophecy says, Kapo.
Oh, shut up. It's all yours.
Sweet! Kapo! 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 Kapo!
Served you right. Come on, get up. Hmm? Mog! This better not be a joke. I'll kill you myself if it is.
Prophecy, Kapo. A friend to the Warrior of Light shall sacrifice himself. Only when his life's breath reaches its end shall the key sought appear. The friend made shall be lost, but the hope given never forgotten.
What? I don't see any keys. Nobody's dying here. Huh? No.
There it is, Kapo. I was worried. If there wasn't a key, Kapo, that would mean I wasn't your friend.
No. Keep worrying. Stay with me. Come on.
My little heart's all full up. All this excitement. All this hope. That's a lot of stuff. Now, all moguls are friends to the Warrior of Light because of me. If I wasn't the one the prophecy spoke of, then all of my hope.
Mog.
Every Moogle in Palamecia is feeling this hope right now.
They are, aren't they? But don't go splitting it up. You keep it for yourself.
I can't, Kapo. That's another law of Palamecia. I have one last favor to ask. Give us a hug, Kapo. This feeling, I'm going to keep all to myself. They'll be so jealous, Kapo. Koopa.
Don't tell me you're thinking of turning back now.
No.
The princess awaits.
It won't be long now.
Until?
Until we are speaking face to face. You are not far from the Citadel now.
Mob didn't make it.
Yes.
You knew?
I did. You were destined to lose a dear friend on your journey. But that loss will only serve to strengthen your resolve. It will drive you to become the Warrior of Light.
Fine, but is that all you have to say? Mog had a good heart, and he adored you.
And the last moments that he shared with you filled that heart with hope. All Moogles share their thoughts across instants. Mog's hope has been felt in the good heart of every Moogle.
So everything's all right because he died content? That's good enough for everyone? For you?
If tears of sorrow could bring Mog back, I would shed any number of them.
Would she really? I'm sorry, Your Highness. I didn't mean to...
Please, call me Sarah.
Tell me more about this prophecy, Sarah. Will I lose anyone dear to me again?
There will be paths that part and paths that cross. You are here now, are you not? You are met with me.
So what comes of our paths crossing?
I'm sorry, I mustn't say.
Mustn't say what?
Gods, what drama. Come, let us go.
And what's your role in all this? Does the prophecy mention you too?
No, I take no side here, neither good nor evil, and for that this world names me heretic. But no matter. You'd best not keep the princess waiting. I'll guide you the rest of the way. Don't worry. I have no intentions of getting myself killed for your sake. If you end up dead by the wayside, I'll just leave you and cast my lot with the next blank.
Comforting words.
Thank you.
now. Don't tell me you're thinking of running off just because of Garland.
I'm thinking a lot of things. And I'm not the only one getting pushed around by this prophecy. Is your fate in my hands too? Are you at the mercy of the choices I make?
My life is bound to whatever you do. And what you do might make me end up like Mog. But don't worry, I'm as tough as I am stubborn. You won't be shedding any tears for me anytime soon. Mog was...
Enough. No more talk of Mog. His death is on my hands.
I am sorry. But no, his death was not your fault.
Now, do make for the last stand.
And with you, of all people. Fine. I'll go along with this prophecy. I have no choice. Still, something feels off. Mog had a good heart, but I can't know if he was truly my friend. The same goes for Sarah. Is she really what she seems?
Another go in the arena.
What for? Another victory by default?
No, nothing like...
soldier now. Go back to the land from whence you came.
Thank you.
beginning of your end.
That was easy!
Go back to the land from whence you came. One notch for every time I hit you. Come on! Just you wait.
Chainsaw!
Here you go!
soldier now.
Yeah.